You sure you don't want some ice?
Positive. You just did it again.
Did what?
Smelled your fingers. That's the third time you've smelled your fingers since I'm here.
Did I do that? I wasn't even conscious of it.
Is that an occupational hazard? Owning a fish restaurant and always wondering how your fingers smell?
Well, see, I handle a lot of fish every day. And I've used soap, I've used aftershave lotion, I've used perfume, I've even used turpentine. All of it's all right for a couple hours. 4 o'clock in the afternoon, it comes back in again like the tide. I know, it's not the suavest thing in the world going around smelling your fingers, right?
The smelly fingers don't bother me as much as that blue suit. Don't you ever wear anything else?
Oh, no, not in the restaurant. My father told me a businessman must always wear a dignified blue suit.
You never had a wild, crazy desire for a brown sport jacket?
Oh, I have sports jackets. I wear them all the time. I'm not as staid as you think I am.
Yes, you are. Staid is a very staid word. You got a car? Four-door black sedan, right?
How did you know that?
Goes with the blue suits.
You know, you're a very unusual woman. I mean, like coming to my restaurant 4 times in 1 week. Is that a special high-protein diet?
I get cravings.
What kind of cravings?
To eat, to touch, to smell, to see, to do. A physical, sensual pleasure that can only be satisfied at that particular moment.
Yes, yes, like after an hour of handball, a cold bottle of Pepsi.
I'm gonna have trouble with you, right?
We'll be right back.